Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2, Blind. Excuse me, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm gonna have a rematch with these slavers. I'm gonna tell Myron to hang out somewhere because he got killed last time and I don't think him running all over the map is gonna work for this encounter. And thanks to Da Geezer Boy, I'm pretty sure the Power Fist will work for Sulik with his advice. So, unfortunately, about a week till he sees the results of that advice. But thank you. Rawhide Saloon. Ah, here be the slavers. Yeah, you're gonna go somewhere where there's nobody.
So, you finally wise up, beautiful? Excuse me, wait for you here? Are you kidding? Tell me you're kidding.
I'll be back. Don't sweat it.
Oh, are you fucking serious? Whoa, hey, you keep me around, I'll do you a favor. Huh? Well, what do you say?
What kind of favor?
Could be I know one of Mordino's little stashes in Golgotha outside of Reno. Lots of chips, lots of drugs. Just gotta keep me around.
Mordino's little stashes. Have we been there? Not completely sure we've been there. We got it, Myron. Wait here until I get back.
Okay. I'll wait here. Whew. You could show me a little more respect, you know. I am Myron.
Yeah, whatever. I'm saving your life, you little punk. Because this is going to get ugly. Well, we could either get into a big drawn-out firefight right here. Probably as soon as we walk through the door. But then again, these guys didn't attack. It was this guy patrolling over here who attacked. So let me just save. See if that's the way it works this time. Okay. Actually, I'm going in here then. Use best weapon.
What you be needing?
This is what we want to do with him. I almost forgot. In my excitement. He already has this item, so we want to go weapon preference unarmed. See what kind of damage he can do with this, and then use best weapon, ba-boom, mega power fist. Not just power fist, mind you, mega power fist. Attack whoever is attacking me. You know what? Attack whoever is closest. At least for now. Because he doesn't seem to act. Sometimes Vic doesn't act either. Now we gotta find what's his name. Yo! Where is he? Hurry up! Should have done this out there, I guess. But they might have attacked if we walked in without this stuff, so. Unfortunately, he just has a spear. Yeah, what are we gonna do? Maybe I should have him wait behind too, but. He's got a decent amount of hit points, so. Oh, we can't. Alright. He can only choose these things, okay. Okay, then we're done. I think I need to reload. I do need to reload this thing. Alright, come on, guys. Alright. Yeah, let me aim for the head. In this case, got a good, pretty good shot at the head. Except. Oh, and I can't even reload! Let me try to walk a little bit away from this guy. And everyone else will shamble up here. This requires Toto confrontation. Who are you attacking? Oh, he was attacked by, Vortis. I got it. Try again. For the head. I missed. See, this is why I don't choose this very often. I don't like missing all the time. Did I tell Vic to take out his weapon? Yeah, he's holding it. I can see now. I'm gonna go without the range shot then. See? Satisfying. Yeah, these guys are pretty much just staying over there for now. And now I can reload. Hope these guys don't get shot. These slaves. Gonna feed you to the dogs. How's he doing? Fortunately, my friends are not attacking. So I'm gonna move up, so hopefully this... their AI starts to work. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna need to heal. Get him with that power fist! Here comes Vortis. Luckily we have a lot of these. And after this, if I have time, I'll read... about the history of NCR. Ooh! I just want to hear your bones cracking. Hit for 47 hit points. Awesome. See, as long as we can get them to actually attack, it's awesome. I missed. Another guard is coming up as well. We'd be shooting you away now, man. look at that. Vortis hit for 36 hit points and 53 hit points, critically hit in a forceful blow and was killed. And this guy's yellow. Could we be perhaps losing morale? I can't see him. Now I can. Ow, critically hit for 18. I think this is going to turn out just fine. Oh, nice. Vic, man, killing it. Awesome. Let's set these guys free. I know we still got the others to deal with. Run! Be free! I only saw two of them run out. But I don't see any more life forms present, so... Free the prisoners. Invalid code sequence. Oh. Well, you know what? Let me grab this crap off these guys. Nice. Who can carry stuff? Sulik.
What you be need?
Let's see how much he can carry. He's got room for stuff. Okay, trade. Check, make sure he didn't go over. He's getting close to his limit, so... Oh, I don't want to trade. So I got invalid code sequence for that. Security light. Okay, that worked. These guys aren't wondering why you see these people run out. Can we science this to find out the code? Ah, there we go. There's your answer. Got one more to do. I just like to see him run all the way out. Nice. Let my people be free! Yeah, yeah. Watch, watch, watch. Watch, watch, watch. Oh, he's watching our car. Cats? Yeah, I can watch cats too. Anyone have a cat? Let's turn to gray. Hay bed. I doubt there's anything of value in it. In these... Uh, I suppose maybe could have also taken out the generator. But then I don't know if these terminals would have worked in that case. This pot, yeah. Can't loot them. Nothing in them. And these guys are prisoners, not gonna have anything useful. But I'm just thorough like that. Don't forget to put our weapons away when we're done. Leaves to manage the odor. Why is this closed again? How are we doing? We can stop moving. I can't get you. I can't get a beat on you. There you go. Yeah, we're all full. Well, except for myself. Come on, guys. So, look, you're on the wrong side. Great. I wanted to stand here, but she just ran inside. So, look, get closer if he's going to. Oh, he's just gonna stand. He's just gonna stand there. Nice. I'm gonna dance on your grave. Is that you, Sulik? Yeah, come on. Ow! I think you broke a rib. Good. Feel that. You're a history. Ouch. Medic. Medic. Having a blast, guys. I'm just gonna end my turn and take the AC. Only a worm like you would try for a gut wound. Nice. What, has he got a knife now? He'll use a stim pack and shot me. Oh, critically hit. 22 hit points. Okay, we're all... Okay. You still see a guard. 75 to 84. This guy, stocky man with a submachine gun slung under his arm, 47 out of 98, and this guy, 84, he's full, so I'm gonna shoot this dude. Glad I didn't shoot someone else by mistake. Yeah, buddy, lean into the blow. Ow. Only one of us is walking away. Oh, crap. Okay, we've got a lot of combatants here. Alright. I need to get myself close to full as possible. Because most of these people, three out of four of them, I think there's four of them, almost all of them are attacking me. Yeah, this guy's attacking Lenny because he can't see me from where he is. I'm just gonna take... How about I run over here? Nobody messes with Crazy Lenny. Oh, crap. Nice. Slaver guard killed. Alright. Sulik is full. Lenny is good still. Vic is full. Okay. So it's just me I have to worry about. And this dude, he has 3 out of 98 hit points. And this guy's full, I believe. And the other guy back here, I don't know. So I'd love to shoot this guy, but I'll end up getting killed because I only have 27 hit points. I'd love to take that guy's last 3 hit points, believe me. But discretion is the better part of valor. Take it hard. Vic got the kill. Nice. Oh, he's dead. Wow, critically hitting the right leg for 95 hit points, smashing the knee into the next town. He falls. Think so. After his knee was thrown into the next town, I think you'd fall at that point. Now I can shoot him from here. I don't want to hit anybody, but let's give it a shot. I don't even like those odds. Sorry guys, I know you like this. You guys like to see me use this, but whenever I do, I miss. I don't feel like missing right now. Oh! Wait. Oh, he burst mode at us. He hit us all. Vic, don't do that. I can't tell him not to now. At least I don't think so. I can't. I only hope this guy gets killed before we get killed by Vic. I can't look at him, unfortunately. Okay, Vic didn't damage anyone that round. He's gotta be close to dead at this point. Oh, jeez. Alright, well, the slaver guard was killed. Okay, Vic, before I forget, I didn't realize you had burst mode on this shotgun, combat shotgun, whatever the hell it is. Burst. Okay, that's a problem. I can't. Yeah. I can't improve it. I can't improve it, unfortunately. Well, we'll have to stay out of, try to stay out of Vic's way. Alright, let's loot these guys. Dead slaver guard. My favorite kind of slaver guard is a dead slaver guard. Where's the metal dude? Guys, I can't see. He's right there. Slave Overseer. Cool. Lenny, can you carry anything? Because I'm probably not going to be able to pick up that last guard stuff. Yeah, you got some room, at least. See if that'll be okay for you. Yeah. Not what I was doing. Yep. Okay, good. Getting rich, too. How much money do we have now? These guys have a good amount of bottle caps. Alright. Oh, there's nothing there. So now we can loot this. Oh! Psst. You missed! I will not miss. Nice. Can I get him from here? Hopefully I don't hit Sulik. Good. Cool. Shooting past Sulik to hit me. You're beginning to taste for your blood now. So look, is that ammo for the Mega Paraffin? Oh, I have to find out what kind of ammo that takes. He's, like, repeatedly trying to reload it. So, like, you can't reload it when you're out of ammo. Nice, I saw his ribs. I think it's energy power cells or something like that.
You got it, friend.
Remove the armor.
You got it,
no,
friend.
I don't want him to remove his armor.
You got it, friend.
Okay, wait a second. He doesn't have it equipped then. All right, he put it away. You can wear your armor. All right, so let me look at this power vest. Now that you don't have it in your equip slot. It takes small energy cell. Alright. So who's got the small energy cell? He used that up pretty quickly. I mean, I don't know how much was in it to begin with. So I do not have small energy cell.
What you be neat?
I've been neat. So I looted him. Put your weapon away. And see if you have any small energy cell here. You do not. Alright, Vic's turn. Put your weapon away. Yes, I do say so myself. And you have microfusion cell. That's not the same, is it? Maybe we can get that from the gun store over there. Small energy cell. Also check Myron, he might have it. We also might find something here. Okay, guns and bullets. We're gonna sell this crap. Is there someone in there? I think when I opened that, someone attacked me? Not sure. the fridge. Very nice looking beds. Very nice. The light fixture is operational. Okay. Some more stuff. Can't carry that. Yeah, no. He can carry a little more. You would also tell them to heal themselves, but I want to get out of here first. Yeah, he can carry some more. Let's see if that's how he's doing now. Oh, he's got more. You got more room. Oh, no, I want to trade. I was clicking the wrong button. Clicking them buttons. Let's check it now. Clicking the wrong button. Alright. Locker. Assorted ammo. Ditto. Four more stim packs. Trash can. Keep the city streets clean. This is inside a building. Somebody. Oh, the door's closed. Who's closing these doors behind me? Not you, Lenny. You're so silly. Alright. So much for Vortis holding. Vortis ain't holding anybody anymore. He's not even holding on to his own life at this point. Myron. Where'd Myron go? Oh, I wandered over here.
So, you finally came around, huh, beautiful? I knew you would. Alright, I'll join up with you again.
Alright then, hurry up and let's go.
Alright. Yeah, I'm listening.
Alright. Just making sure he doesn't have his gun out.
So, you finally...
Yeah. Wow. I guess we're not reading that this episode. Still would like to finish the quest, though. I don't have any guns. Wait. Okay, I do have my gun out. I lied. We have the sign on the way in, no weapons, and we mean it. Understand? Okay. My bad. I advised everyone except for myself. Where were these people? Over here, I think? It was one of these two buildings. It was this one, wasn't it? I think so, yeah. Big mutant guy and the girl in here. I've heard the news already. You freed the slaves. Good work. So, you ready to become a ranger? Yes. Do you swear to fight slavery whenever the opportunity arises and to help your fellow rangers whenever they're in need? Yes. Congratulations, and we leveled up. You're now a ranger. It is your sworn duty to fight slavery wherever it may appear. Take care, my friend. Excellent. Hey, wait, now I get it. What do you say? Vic has gained in some abilities. I gained 3,000 experience points and went up a level. Gained 2 karma. Well met, fellow ranger. Afraid there's not much for you to do around here at this time. Most of our people are already out on patrol. I'll spread the word that you're one of us now. I wouldn't want you getting shot by one of us. Greetings, fellow ranger. Alright. Well, I guess let's level. Alright, what do we want? Action boy gives you additional AP to spend every combat turn. Action girl. Well, if we take two of that, we can fire twice with this gun per round. As long as we're not reloading. But we will need two with this current weapon. 2 points. So we're not, we won't get it this level. Well, this three levels. Bonus hand-to-hand attacks. I don't really use this hand-to-hand. Bonus move. Only for movement, though. Bonus rate of fire. Costs 1 AP less to perform each ranged weapon attack. Oh. I think we might be able to attack twice around then. Each ranged weapon attack. So meaning the gun that I'm using now, which costs 5 AP, will be 4 AP. So then 4 and 4. 2 hits. I am heavily leaning towards this. Cautious nature. More alert, +3 to perception and random encounters. Okay, comprehension. More skill points of reading books. We're almost done with this, reading books. So earlier sequence. More likely to move first. Educated. Yeah, best purchase early. Greater chance of finding special places and people. Sounds interesting, but. Faster healing. +2 bonus to healing rate. +1 to agility, charisma, endurance, luck. Pretty basic. Perception and strength. I like the sound. I don't know. Healer. 4 to 10 additional hit points when using the first aid or doctor's skills. That has some appeal to me. Heave ho for range with thrown weapons only. Immediately gain 1 experience level. Hand-to-hand evade. Not doing the hand-to-hand. Yeah, I'm not sure where this is gonna come in handy. Karma beacon. Karma's doubled. Life giver. You gain additional 4 hit points every time you advance a level. It's also helpful. Light step. Halves your chances of setting up a trap. 1 extra slot. More than 5 is always a crowd. Medic. 10%. 1 time bonus. 10% to repair and science skills. That's gotta be interesting. That reminds me of the Hulk. It's supposed to remind you of the Hulk. Mysterious stranger who will appear to help you from time to time. Night vision, I see fine in the night. Pack rat. Carry extra. Yeah, I think we're... World map is reduced by 25%, or travel time on the world map. Presence. Pockets. 2 action points instead of 4, that's handy. Quick recovery. Rad resistance. Ranger. 15% towards outdoorsman. Scout. Oh. Yeah, increasing squares you can see ahead. On the world map, sharpshooter. +2 bonus to perception for range modifier. Smooth talker. This appeals to me. Snake eater. 25% poison resistance. Less likely to be knocked down. More carrying stuff. Survivalist. 25% bonus to outdoorsman. Swift learner. Tag. Pick an additional tag skill. Thief. Plus 10% to sneak, lock, pick, and steal, and traps. I'm gonna take that just because I'm low in so many of these things. All those things. Weapon handling. Okay, yep. After all that, I'm going to go with... bonus rate of fire. Okay. What I'm hoping, if I'm right, I can now shoot twice per round. I know I don't throw things, but I'm just going to increase this to 100 because I can. Because it doesn't cost a lot of points to do so. What do we want here? Doctor. I'm liking right now doctor, science, repair, speech. Let's improve speech. 80%. And let's improve doctor. 50. And put some more into science. Done. Done leveling. Let's print it out. Okay, done. Still an addict from drinking that Nuka-Cola. Can you believe it? I think I should switch to Pepsi. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. We are going to read about the history of the NCR. And then, I guess, go on some quest or something like that after that. Who the hell knows? Thanks for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.